start. From the figure given, find the value of R. This is the figure given. We have to find out the value of R. See here, this problem is same dicto of 14th problem, which we have solved in earlier video. In the same chapter, measurements. You can follow that. So, I'll just give you the brief. We won't be going into details as we have solved there. You can watch it there. See here, P plus P equals to 8. So, 2P equals to 8. So, P equals to what? 4. Both are equal. So, now P plus Q equals to 12. Okay. So, P is but 4. So, Q equals to 12 minus 4, 8. Q you know now. Now, Q plus R equals to 15. So, what is R? 15 minus Q. You know Q, 8. So, R equals to 7. A is